A happy man. Happy company. The fourth category. Fourth category this evening. Company with turnover between 25 and 50 million. Would you welcome on stage Helen Ridge, head of the Manchester office of Pinsent Masons.
Good evening. I'm glad to know that we are Manchester's favourite lawyers anyway. That's what we'll be calling ourselves. We're delighted to be here for the third year as one of the sponsors of the Manchester Evening News Business of the Year. We all very much enjoy it. It gives us great contacts with the local community and local businesses, and it's great, interesting stories. And again, this year, there's been some fantastic businesses in all the categories, and this one was no different. A great range of businesses from engineering through to high-tech and logistics, all very different. And all of them were scored very highly by the judges, so it did make it very difficult for us to choose. But after some deliberation, we have shortlisted three finalists, and they are Cardinal Maritime, Oliver Valves, and Outsourcery.
I'm Brian Hay. I'm the CEO of Cardinal Maritime. We've been nominated for the plus 25 million category. Cardinal Maritime is based in Manchester. We're a logistics provider. We offer a gateway of over 250 ports from the northwest of England. We're involved in supply chain logistics. We have an oil and energy interest and also concentrate on temperature controlled logistics. Innovation for Cardinal Maritime is massively important. We work in a fairly archaic industry. And 6 years ago, we launched a product called the Freight Calculator, and that allowed us to offer online freight pricing to all of our clients. And we were the very first company to do so in the UK and in Europe. That has proven to be a complete success for the business, allowing our consolidations to services to grow 25% year on year. Winning the award would be fundamentally important for the business. We're in the service sector. We don't have a tangible product. We don't have a widget. We don't have a valve. And for us, it's all about credibility. And in order to demonstrate that, an award such as the calibre of the Manchester Evening News Award would help us unlock many doors and allow the business to continue on its growth.
My name is Michael Oliver. I'm the chairman of a company called Oliver Valves, which I started 30 years ago in a one-car garage with no money, two kids in private school and a mortgage. Oliver Valves is an interesting company. We design and manufacture very, very high-pressure valves for the oil and gas industry around the world. We spend a lot of time developing people and bringing people in at a very early age. We have an apprentice training program, and a lot of the people have been with our company for many years are now in senior management roles. I'm extremely proud of what we've achieved. We've got a great group of men and women. They're working together as a team. My job is to try and point them in the right direction, and so they all sing off the same song sheet. We'll why.
My name's Piers Linney. I'm the joint CEO of Outsourcery, and we're in the 25 to 50 million pound turnover category. We have two businesses really. One is mobile phones. We're the largest independent provider of mobile phones to businesses in the UK outside of the networks. And what we're famous for is cloud computing. So we have the broadest, most integrated product set of software for small and medium-sized businesses and increasingly sub-corporates in the world. In fact, we were the Microsoft Hosting Partner of the Year globally this year. We've had 3 years of rapid change in the business, and the whole team worked extremely hard. Winning an award like this actually, you know, gives the team some recognition, but also helps potential new customers find out about what we do.
The Oscars moment again. And the winner of the category 25 to 50 million is this year Oliver Valves.
Drive.
are now, having proved that there is a future for manufacturing in the Northwest, and obviously for this relationship. That's sweet.
I'll tell you what, John, the secret of the success of manufacturing is to employ on all female staff, you see. It's quite easy.
Can I just look at your fingernail? No, no, I don't believe
this. This is our company secretary, this is our HR manager, right. And this is my PA. What more can I say?
You could say, why are you going to China? What a big risk that is,
she's
eh?
She's going to China on Friday.
Are you?
Yeah.
You're going to set up an operation in China?
No, we already are there. We're going to set up another office there.
You're going to set up, so you're doing well there?
Not bad. We operate in 50 countries around the world.
And China will be the biggest
China's
of them.
No, it's not the biggest.
It's not the biggest. But it might be one day.
Could well be.
Yeah. So how big are you going to get?
We're on our way to 100 million at the moment.
You're on our way to 100?
Yeah.
I expect you'll get there.
We have no debt.
No debt?
Mm.
Well, the banks won't like you, will they? Congratulations. Well done.
Thanks,
richly deserved.
Nice to meet you.
All the best.